Paso, never forget the bridge that crossed you over. But I want you to know, during those lean times, when we didn't have much to eat, I remember Democrats standing up and fighting for those who were less fortunate than themselves. Democrats fighting for education. Democrats fighting for health care. Democrats that were fighting for financial aid. Democrats that stood in the gap to make sure that people were treated as working men and not seen less than. Democrats who believed in diversity, whether you were gay, straight, it did not matter. Democrats who stood in the gap.
Recognize when it's time for change and when change is needed. I am a Democrat because I believe in creating opportunities for everyone. It's an honor to work for something greater than yourself. It's an honor to serve and protect, not to hate and discriminate. It's an honor to right the wrongs and work for a more just and equal society. I am part of this party because Democrats believe in service to everyone, no matter who they are.
Having met with some really courageous, really amazing, really inspiring students in Santa Fe, Texas, just this last Sunday night, they will make sure that we do not meet the urgency of this moment with just more prayers and more thoughts, but that we make sure that everyone who buys a firearm in this state goes through a universal background check, seeing exceptions, no exceptions. That we no longer sell weapons of war designed to kill people as effectively as efficiently as possible. Because they